Hello everyone, welcome to Talent Battle, India's best placement preparation platform. I am Ajinkya Kulkarni, co-founder of Talent Battle. In this video, I am going to share some important update regarding TCS NQT exam. Talent Battle has partnered with TCS ION to provide TCS NQT exam as well as TCS ION internship to the students across India at discounted price. I have added the links in the description box. Later on, you can check. Now, one more important thing. Recently, we have conducted a detailed YouTube live session with TCS NQT program director to clear all your doubts regarding TCS NQT. In case if you have missed that particular session, just make sure you go through that session. I have added the link in the description section. Now, in this video, what exactly I'm going to cover? I'm going to cover about the last date, the date of the exam, how you can prepare for the TCS NQT, and how you can register for the TCS NQT and which variant at discounted price. So now let us start with the next part. Now I have opened TCS NQT website on which you can check the test date is going to be 25th December 2021 and the last date to register for this particular exam is 5th December 2021. The next exam cycle is going to be in March 2022, but I would strongly recommend to all the students who are eligible for this exam, make sure you give the exam in December itself because you have 40 to 45 days to prepare and that can be enough if you do a proper preparation. Now there are different variants as well. One by one, I'll be giving more details. Now, as you can check on the website, 64K plus certified candidates have already got the job offer using TCS NQT score. So if you check all the major companies like Persistent, ITC, the different companies which they have mentioned over here, okay, you can get job opportunities into this company by giving TCS NQT exam. Now let us check the next part. Now regarding the NQT test, you need to give cognitive as well as subject NQT test. Okay. So some students might have registered only for the cognitive skill, but if you're looking for software jobs, just make sure you go for the TCS NQT bundle pack, which also includes the IT readiness pack. Okay. Later on, I will give more details about it. The exam you can attempt from home or you can go to any in-center at TCS ION authorized exam center. Now, there is a flexibility to apply in each quarter, providing an opportunity for multiple attempts to improve your NQT score. So ultimately, whatever is the best score published on the candidate side, that will be used for job registration. Okay. Now, candidates with the NQT score, even if you have given earlier NQT, maybe May NQT or September NQT, if you have got really good score, make sure you apply for the jobs which are there on TCS ION job listing platform. Many times students are not aware about that fact, okay, that already multiple jobs are available on TCS NQT website, job listing platform. If you have already got a good score, go to that particular website and make sure you apply to that. Now, what is the eligibility criteria over here? The eligibility criteria is like UG and PG and diploma students who are into their pre-final, final year or already if you have graduated. Now, students with any degree and specialization can apply. Even the freshers with the 2 years of experience can also apply. So there are different brands which acknowledge the TCS NQT score. As you know, the biggest brand TCS also hires using TCS NQT score. The different brands, as you can check, which are available on your website right now. Now let me come to the variants part. Some students have only registered for the cognitive skills, which is for 599 on the TCS website. You need to make sure if you want to apply for the TCS or any other software companies, you need to go for NQT bundle pack. Okay. So let me open the NQT bundle pack over here. As you can check, if you want to kickstart your career in top IT companies, then you need to go for IT career readiness pack. Now on the website, it is for 999. Okay. 999. You need to register for this particular NQT test. Now, as you can check the details over here, again, there are some sample tests as well, which you can use. Now, who can apply basically? Anyone who is looking for a role as IT programmer, basically anyone who is looking to enter into the IT industry, they can apply. Now, even the salary range is around 3 to 6 lakhs per annum. You get access to all the jobs which are posted onto the job listing platform. Now there can be the different roles like developers, system engineer, IT analyst. Okay. The different roles you can get using the TCS NQT score. Now what exactly you are going to get into this particular pack? As you can check, there will be a test of 80 marks, 120 minutes for cognitive skills, which will be consisting of numerical ability, verbal ability, and reasoning ability. Now there will be a test, like a psychometric test as well, as you can check on the screen. And now the important part will be subject NQT and IT programming related test. The timing is 60 minutes. So there will be questions based on programming logic, like pseudocode, algorithm, programming constructs, basic SDLC, okay, based on C, C++, Java, and as well as there will be hands-on coding exercise. So you need to do coding part as well. So you can use any particular programming language from C, C++, Java, Python, or Perl. Now, one more thing you need to understand, with this pack, you get some practice tests as well, which will be helpful for your preparation. Now, what are the key features of this particular test? It is a single comprehensive test to get your entry pass to the corporate. So you give one particular test and you get a chance to get placed or get a job opportunity in 400 plus companies. So you prepare for one particular exam and directly you are getting a chance in 400 plus companies. So that is a great thing. So let me quickly cover a couple of frequently asked doubts which are asked by students. Now, one frequently asked doubt is that I have already given the September NQT exam. Can I give December NQT again? Yes, you can give. Even if you have got the job offer in different companies, and if you want to try some more companies, if you want to get job offer in multiple companies, definitely you can go for TCS NQT exam. It will provide you multiple opportunities. So who can apply for TCS NQT IT readiness pack? Candidates eligible to apply for this particular pack, like UG, PG diploma students who are in their pre-final or final year of the study during the period 2021 to 2023. So basically you can say all the students who are going to get graduated in 2022, even 21, 29, even 2019, 2018 can also apply for this particular job. Now, very important point, as you can check on the website, TCS NQT IT readiness pack, the price of this particular pack is 999. But as I have already mentioned, we have partnered, like Talent Battle has partnered with TCS ION to provide various opportunity to the students at discounted price. So on our website, we have also provided you opportunity to register for TCS NQT at 15% discount part. Okay, so let me share that particular screen as well. So if you come to this particular link and if you want to register for TCS NQT IT career readiness pack, okay, you will be getting this particular opportunity at 849 rupees. So you will be able to save like 150 rupees, like 15% discount you will get. So how is the process? I have added the link of this particular pack in the description of this particular video. You just need to go on this particular link. You need to add all your details over here and then you need to do the payment. Once you do the payment, in 1 or maximum 2 hours, you get a mail from our side in which there is a code which is given to you to activate your TCS NQT exam. Okay, so there is a license code, okay, which is for individual is given and then you need to activate your exam. Now all the instructions are already given to you in that particular email. So you don't need to worry about the next process. And in case of any doubts, we are always there to help you. Now, why you should register for TCS NQT exam through Talent Battle? As I already mentioned, Talent Battle has officially partnered with TCS ION. Their IT readiness pack is for 999 on their website. But if you register using Talent Battle platform, you get it at 849 rupees. You will not get this discount if you directly register on any other website. Okay, that is very important. Now, so once you do the registration, now the question comes, okay, how to prepare for TCS NQT? Okay, now I am really happy to share that already more than 3000 plus students have got job opportunity in various companies who are different packages. So we run various masterclass, as you may know, like there is complete placement preparation masterclass, there is TCS NQT masterclass as well. Okay, so if you're looking for a placement preparation, I'm having one good news for you. Now, if you want to attempt TCS NQT and prepare for the placement as well, and if you want to go for complete placement preparation masterclass, we have already added TCS NQT exam in this particular masterclass. So you don't need to separately pay any amount to register for TCS NQT exam. Okay, so if you register for this particular masterclass, directly you get TCS NQT exam as well as the live sessions related to aptitude and technical. In complete masterclass, you get aptitude, you get coding related preparation, interviews, you get 10 company plus specific preparation. But if you want to focus only on TCS NQT related preparation, you can go for TCS NQT masterclass as well. In this masterclass also, we have added paid NQT exam. So you don't need to separately register for this. This is a very important thing. Okay. So if you're looking for a proper preparation, okay, even if you have no knowledge about aptitude and coding, that is not a problem. You have around 40 to 45 days. We provide a preparation schedule to all the students who register for the masterclass. You just need to go through that schedule on day-to-day basis. If you study 2 to 3 hours on day-to-day basis, definitely you are going to get a really good score in NQT. And using NQT, you get a chance for 400 plus companies. Okay, that is very important. So next 2 months are extremely important for you. Just make sure you work really hard. If you only want TCS NQT exam, the link is there. You can register for 849 rupees. If you are looking for the preparation as well, okay, only registering is not enough. You need to prepare as well. So if you are looking for the preparation, you can register for TCS NQT masterclass, which already has NQT exam, or you can register for complete masterclass as well. Let me tell you, new batch of complete masterclass is starting from 22nd November. Okay, already we are going through one particular batch, and the next batch is going to start from 22nd November. You can join any batch. If you're having any doubts about TCS NQT exam, or maybe if you're having any doubts about preparation in general, you can comment on this particular video. Just make sure right now, if you're not having enough job opportunities, prepare for this exam sincerely and seriously. This is very important. Okay. Thank you.